Now to the other drama happening in Austin. Six employees of the state attorney general's office have taken a leave of absence to defend Ken Paxton. They want to act as defense attorneys at his impeachment trial. Our partners at the Texas Tribune report the state's solicitor general, two assistant solicitors general, and a senior attorney all on board. That trial set to be held later this summer. Paxton faces 20 articles of impeachment, from bribery to obstruction and abuse of office.